Congratulations! You have completed the course Developing Solutions for Microsoft Azure. I hope you enjoyed building on your previous knowledge and learning some new features. Let's recap the Azure treasures we've unearthed together. In this course, we have given you the essential tools, knowledge, and confidence to build strong end-to-end solutions. During our journey, you explored various Azure services, including Azure Containers, Azure Functions, Web Apps, and Azure Storage. You also learn how to use Key Vault and manage identities to secure your solutions and implemented authentication and authorization protocols. In addition, we looked at how to easily interact with both Azure and third-party services using event and message-based models in your solutions. And as an important part of any development process, you learn how to monitor, troubleshoot, and optimize your Azure solutions for optimal performance. I hope this Azure adventure has been as exciting and enriching for you as it has been for me. Now, equipped with these skills, you are ready to embark on your own Azure endeavors. Keep exploring, keep innovating, and keep building amazing solutions. Thank you for joining me on this journey.